Someone stop me because I can't stop shopping from Amazon. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's me, Dimpy Sangvi, and today I'm back with another fun Amazon festive haul video for you guys. The reason I can't stop shopping from Amazon is because the Amazon Great Indian Festival is still on and I've got crazy discount on the stuff which I've got. So I think this is the best time to stock up on your favorites. So let's see what I've got this time. Guys, so the first product which I have here is a Swiss Beauty Makeup Pro Eyeshadow Palette. This palette has got you covered from day to night looks and it has very nice pigmented colors. It's got a beautiful mix of shimmers and matte which will beautify your eyes like no other and make second glances a regular thing. So this palette is priced at 1499 and I got it for 1424. Moving on to this contour palette from Sugar Cosmetics. It's a 3-in-1 palette, so it has a blush, highlighter and bronzer. It has a long lasting and lightweight formula. Plus, it's paraben free, so I really love using this on my day-to-day basis as well. So I got 20% off on this palette. It was priced at $7.99 and I got it for $6.39. Moving on to some pretty festive outfits. So I've picked out this gorgeous Anarkali kurti from Raitras, the one that I'm wearing right now. It's got a nice mix of vibrant colors and bandhani print all over it. So that makes it look very festive. So this kurti has this beautiful embroidery around the neck, which makes it look really pretty. And it's made from cotton fabric, so it's very comfortable to wear as well. This dress combines ethnic with the fashion of today and makes you stand out among others when you adorn it. It was priced at $2,999 and I got 70% off on this. Can you believe that? So I got it for $909. So next I've picked out this clutch from Duchess because come on, your festive outfits are incomplete without a bag, right? It's super lightweight and it can be used to carry little stuff. Plus, it's got nice pearl and sequins detailing over it, so that makes it look very glam. Also, its handle is super pretty. Just look at all the pearl detailing on the handle as well. It looks very stylish and can be used in many ways, such as a party clutch, wedding purse, evening bag, or even a light travel bag. So guys, brace yourselves because I'm going to reveal the price. So it was originally priced at $2,499 and I got almost 75% off on this one. So I got it for $605. Next I have this kurta plazo set from Ghost Riki. I think this piece has a very classic, timeless feel to it. So it's never going to go out of trend. You can style it with some accessories to uplift the entire look. And the cotton fabric is very comfortable to wear. Again, I got a very huge discount on this piece since the Amazon Great Indian Festival is still on. So it was priced at $3,999 and I got it for $5.49. So guys, moving on to some accessories, I picked out this gorgeous necklace from Zaveri Pearls. It's got a very royal feel to it because of its beads and floral kundan design. You can style it with some plain outfit and uplift the entire look. So this adds an exquisite glamour to your personality and it's priced at just ₹321. So moving on to these stunning pairs of block heels from Feel It. They are so comfortable guys, trust me, like I have worn them for an entire day and they feel extremely comfortable on the feet. They look super stylish as well, the quality is amazing and you can pair it with any of your festive outfits and be a head turner. So guys, these heels were originally priced at $9.99 and I got it for $4.41. So guys, next I got these dangle earrings from Zaveri Pearls and trust me, when I saw these, I just had to get them for myself. They are so pretty and they go so well with all my festive outfits. So guys, these earrings have an antique gold tone embellishment with pearls and Meena Kumari. So they look extremely gorgeous on wearing. Plus, they are budget friendly because I got them just for $194. So guys, aren't all these products perfect for the festive season? Thanks for watching this video again and I love doing such hauls for you guys. Until next time, take care and do not forget to like, share, subscribe to my channel. Also, I'm leaving a link in my description box to check out all these products. So go ahead and make the most of the Amazon Great Indian Festival. Until next time, stay stylish.